Dear one, your presence in the world in a conscious manner leads to the opening of the consciousness of all people. Your soul's task is to carry the light of love and truth with you wherever you go, no matter what you are doing. Through this intention you will bring more peace and light into the world. Being a visionary, you see in your mind that which you wish to accomplish. It becomes your intention, as if you are taking aim, pulling back the bow and shooting your arrow toward your target. With this clarity, you will surely reach your mark. There is, however, a question of when. At work in the world is the principle of divine timing. It is one of the immutable laws in the universe, such as divine order and divine justice. It is not something that you can push to make it go faster. There are times when you must wait upon the will of God in order to have your dream manifest in the most appropriate way for your highest good. This requires patience. It is sometimes difficult to have patience when you can see your vision so clearly. Often there is the desire to make it happen now. This is not God's will, but the ego's will at work. You might be able to force the manifestation of certain parts of your vision, but it will not feel right once this occurs. It will feel as though you are pushing the river. When all is flowing according to God's will, miracles occur. You can ride the wave of this energy and it feels effortless. Practice. Imagine that you are at one of those points in your life when you want very badly to have a certain vision manifest. Let's say you really want it now but you are struggling against a wall of obstacles. If you are mentally or emotionally tense, anxious, and impatient, anything which you do physically at this time will be pushing at the energy which is already at work. It is at these times that you must step aside, even though it may be most difficult. Release your striving, and turn the whole situation over to God and the angels. You can assist the manifestation of your dream by simply sitting quietly and breathing in divine light and love. As you continue to breathe these balanced breaths, see yourself in a pillar of golden light. This is the light of peace, love, and wisdom that connects you with divine inspiration in the nurturing presence of the earth. While sitting in this light, in your mind's eye, remember your vision, the dream that you want for your life at this time. Allow your dream to be energized by this pillar of golden light. Know in your heart that you always receive that which is in your highest good. Know that the angels are blessing you with love and wisdom. They are blessing all that you need to do in order to have your dream. Feel this loving presence with you, enfolding you in love and light. Feel peace permeating every fiber of your being. Know in your heart that all will come to you in perfect divine timing. Give thanks for all the blessings in your life. Give thanks that this dream is manifesting in its own perfect and right time for your highest good. And as you exhale, release this vision to God and the angels, and allow this energy to work for you. This practice will help give you patience and trust in divine timing. With a small amount of conscious focus, you can begin to apply these principles to your day-to-day living, and create a life filled with more peace, joy and love. This is God's will for all. Call on the angels for assistance, and remember to take time to breathe and receive the knowing in your heart that all is in the flow of divine creative energy. And most of all, remember, without patience you can never understand the meaning of divine timing.